Okay, I changed something. In this previous version, you can see click and drag like this, move like this, and move like this. But in this case, if you move it down, it just will rotate like this. Okay, and also move like this. I changed this. In this version, if you move down, move like this, move like this. Okay, and next thing is, you can export text texture file as TGA file. Great. If you press right mouse button and insert action here and export, now you can see TGA file. And yeah, this TGA file contain alpha channel. You can change alpha, import alpha in Photoshop with Photoshop. If you cannot see TGA file, TGA format, you have to open this and change render target format to like this. You have to change like this, or you cannot see TGA file. Okay, and also this quality is not good. This quality is more much better. So I recommend you don't need to you don't you should use 4.21 version and then export TGA file and import 4. Any previous version engine. I recommend like this. Okay, thank you very much.